Alright then, so the only previews we got today was the new character, which is none other than DIL. This is her first time getting a summonable character. And she's guaranteed on step 5 actually, which is pretty good. This is the second time we got a banner like this. And then, 4-star guaranteed on step 7 and raised up by 50%, for the new character. And then, she kind of has a regular banner other than that. So she has her special link partners are Iskan and Subtilizer. So yeah, she has two partners, which is pretty interesting. And let's take a look at her, what she does. She has a pretty nice art, not gonna lie. So looks like she's gonna be a magic user, pretty nice attack stat, HP and speed. Not bad. So let's see. So I will just read her in has more details, why not? On her break skill, she lowers enemies' incarnate charge by 20% for 2 turns and then breaks by 75%, that is pretty good. Then her assault skill is a magic attack as the strongest thing enemy, lowers magic resistance by 20% for a turn, and increases and damage increases by 20% when an enemy's incarnate is 50% or lower. Oh damn! She's very interesting. And then incarnate magic attack on a single enemy. When in enhanced mode, damage increases by 30% when enemy's incarnate is 150% or over. That is very interesting. She's a breaker, so who does she replace? Did they mean to replace Kirito? I think yeah. Very interesting, okay. So special partners is kind of Subtilizer, as I said. Her imaginaries are pretty good. Of course, it gives magic attack by 6% and then of course reduces MP by 5% for an unlimited amount of turns. So very, very good. Again, she has a magic attack leader skill, of course gives 5% magic attack to all the characters in your party. And then other than that, we didn't really get much more. So what I'm suspecting is that they did not put a preview for the new Cathedral in here. Because I mean, they did say that we were gonna get Cathedral in the middle of June, which is this week. So I think we will get Cathedral either tomorrow or maybe on Friday. Of course, it goes without saying that if you are free to play, then I would skip. But let me know if you are gonna summon on for DIL. Ranking, the guild ranking event is coming in what, 8 days or something, I think, if I'm right, or 10, I don't know when it starts actually, but I mean we do have a date, we'll see how it goes. I'm pretty excited about Cathedral. I really hope it is Cathedral that we're getting. And yeah, I mean, with that said, I really hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.